Hopefully that'll be that. Now what? Because I'm guessing we have to proceed in this direction. Or maybe not. Maybe it's just like a refreshment detour. Well, what do we do now though? Goodness, did I get stuck? No, I didn't. Right. Okay, I don't see any obvious way to proceed, so I'm guessing that those guys were just... we're just guarding a stash of things. Question is though, can I get back? Yep, I can get back to the hole. So how do I get past this thing? I see. That's very intuitive. Oh boy. Okay, now I'm stuck. Hang on. Nope, no, not that one. This one. I thought. No, not that one, I guess. We're just gonna have to do this. Just jump over the hole then, and... can't rely on the autosaves for this. Well, that somehow missed, so alright. Hello. I'm waiting for this thing to open. There we go. Oh boy. Well, I see something coming, so I'm sure this is a great time to save. Oh boy. Hang on, I know how to do this, guys. Hello? Could you open the door, please? That's kind of what I'm trying to do here. Or, maybe not. No, apparently we can only open this, or we've just witnessed the other one close. There we go. Yeah, this thing is kind of OP, I guess that... Oh, water guns. No, I'm not wasting any ammo from this thing on those guys. Seems all we're gonna do is this. Just happened. Alright, so apparently that wasn't the way to do it either. Alright, hang on. I still don't know what's hitting me. There. Mines. Oh, mines, I see. Yeah, that would make sense. Let's see if I can. This guy in the same way as before, and also do this guy in the same way as before. Alright. Alright, now that those two are dead, let's save again. I'll try to do this right. Boy, that does come from the clothes, apparently. The bulletproof shoes. That's a bit of an odd choice. Can I crouch jump up onto this platform? I sure can. I don't see any immediate reason to go this way. You know, that's an odd thing, that this game doesn't tell you to crouch jump. And it doesn't really, I don't think it's really required at any point, but it does help you get a bit of extra height. Sometimes. Which I guess is why it made it into the Black Mesa thing. Also, I see booby traps, but no way to take them out from a safe distance, so let's just crouch jump over them. Like that.
Help me.
I can't really
Somebody,
see.
Please help me, I'm dying out here.
Alright, let's...
help me.
I'm right here, dude. Yeah, there's a sniper. Yep, it's... oh, it's those fucking things. Yeah, the snipers in this game are just clumps of grass with apparently people behind them, but you can't really see them that well. They're literally just clumps of grass, and you can't see anything behind them.
Somebody, please help me! I'm dying out here.
Well, fuck that guy, I guess. That's what you get for trying to be nice. Just get shot to death. Oh, and you get blown up because you didn't know that was there. And then you get blown up by a mine. Hang on. I don't think you can destroy the snipers, but I think it might be worth a try. Hang on. Okay, what happens if I step outside? No, it's apparently... What if I try an explosive round? Oh wait, apparently that did something though, because I don't see the gun anymore. So yeah, I guess it might be worth using a grenade on this guy. Heads up. Oops. And now I just need to aim well enough to actually be able to get that thing in the hole. Like that. There we go. Yeah, apparently that's how you deal with the snipers in this. Even though you never actually see them, I guess. Okay. Okay, wait, are we supposed to open up that gate, or is there anything this way, because... Alright. Because last time I tried to go that way, I was killed by a mine. And I just set off another one. I question whether or not there's anything worthwhile this way. Well, I guess I can find out by determining whether or not there's anything behind this door. No, apparently it cannot be opened, so we have to go that way. There's some mine in the corner, apparently. Well, now I know. There's a mine right there. Now don't save the game, load the game. Hello. There's also one right there. I guess the only safe place is behind the sign. Let's jump. I want to do this very, very slowly. Yeah, I would try that, but I'm trying to maintain my stingy habits. There's one right in the middle of the way. Avoid it. I'm getting shot by something. What's that guy? I thought there was a guy, but no, there wasn't. Well, that's another sniper weapon, that's nice. Well, no, I guess this would be a better use of my grenades. Hang on. Nope, not wrong save, wrong save. I don't know how it looked that, but... Seriously now. Once again. Alright, let me save again here, since apparently I'm less vulnerable in this part of things, and that didn't do anything. Hang on, let me just use an explosive round, for fuck's sake. That didn't do anything. Kind of, you know, skeptical of the fact that apparently one grenade killed the other guy. But now I have to use three explosive rounds to kill this guy. I question how he knows where I am. Step immediately back, throw a grenade, and miss. Throw a grenade. Don't miss, and don't kill the guy. throw another grenade and fall short. Step back a little bit too much to the right and get killed. Now, where are we going? I see the obstacle, but where am I trying to go as I avoid this? Actually, I don't see why it would radiate between those things and the wall, since there's nothing on the wall, but the door's locked. Oh. Do we climb up that thing then? Yeah, I guess we do. And also we're electrified when we walk into this, I don't know. Guess we're not supposed to do it when it's electrified. Which apparently though isn't a lot of the time. This thing is mostly electrified. So you just have to take it, I suppose. Just back where I came from, and this is a new way forward. Yeah, that's way inside. I guess this is where we have to go. Oh, there's a guy in there. Yep, there we go. Let's hope that we can find something to batter ourselves up with, though.
You're headed for the Lambda complex, aren't you? I was heading there myself until I wound up here and, well, simply lost my nerve. Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean.
All right.
I'm just going to wait out the catastrophe and if it go on, then I beg of you, proceed with extreme caution.
Well, I mean, you saw what sort of things that I've been dealing with when I accidentally reloaded that early save, so I don't know what to tell you, guy. I mean. Also, how come there's so many boxes to get? So few healing items. That's kind of a tease. No, I was trying to back into the room. Right after I shot the thing. But apparently I still get blown up, that makes a lot of sense. What if I back into this room instead? No, you know what, fuck it, just... I'll do it the same way we've been doing it so far. Just crouch, jump over it. I don't know what I did there, but alright. I think I might have tripped something else. Just jump on the railing here, let's get past this one. And I didn't even get anything more for it. Yeah, that's another one there. Discreet. There's one on that box and another one there. Can we crouch jump into the next room here? We cannot. Because we just keep going this way. No, maybe crouch under that one instead of trying to jump over it. Yep, there we go. Is this guy's soul being sucked out by the ceiling? Oh, great. Thanks for that. So I'm guessing if we blow out one of these things, they're all going to work. So it's pretty much a matter of avoiding that entirely. There's one guy. There's another guy. But I wonder which one of those jumped me last time. that was a dead... dead switch box, I don't know what to call it. I guess I'm not messing with this one. All the boxes, none of the healing. Still have to wonder though why it looks like this guy's getting drained by stuff. Oh, I see. Come on. Path. Don't mess with those. Well, I see that we might need to deactivate these somehow, but I can't really spot a single safe place from which to set all of these off. That's another headcrab. And it's getting greedy. Alright, apparently this switch right here is what I'm after. I still don't, oh. I don't quite see how this is supposed to work. I mean, I managed to raise that thing. Did that create a... well, I guess it might have. No, no, the space under that thing is not a safe haven. Or anything. So I don't think setting off any of these things is an option. That door is. And see if we can open it, because I'm seriously getting tired of this. We cannot, that's a surprise. No, ever since we fell into this place, there hasn't been a single, location, I don't think, where we have been able to set this thing off and be safe. Nope, not even there. Even though we... oh, I... never mind, I see why. Because apparently it's not the explosions themselves that kill us, but apparently they also detonate those big things above us, those rockets. Somehow I hadn't really perceived that yet. Alright, wait, I have a very vague idea of what they want me to do here. I think it's a terrible idea, but apparently it's the way to go, so let's try it. Alright, that somehow worked, so let's get out of here. I thought. Not. Oh, all right. I don't know what I did different, but sure enough, that seems to have done the trick. I was kind of curious to see whether or not set anything off. Upon we're going down and survive, I have a chance of that. So let's see. After going through the horrible explosive ca- okay, I don't know what I just picked up. Apparently Golden's getting more and more comfortable with alien weapons. Eight? What are those, rockets? Oh, they're, no, they're, actually, what are they? Well, I'm not sure what they are, but apparently it's the same kind of weapon that the alien soldiers use, pretty much. I guess. Oh, bloody hell. Hang on. Hello. Nice to meet you. Well, apparently explosions down here don't do anything, so there's that.
Okay, we might live longer if we want you go on without me.
Not getting any funny ideas about your worth in all this. How did I get a cheap cow? Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, things are not improving on any front. And we're gonna have to go out there. That's great. Well, I guess I could have conceivably airdropped a jeep at least. Oh boy, there's one of those guys. And of course there's another tank coming after us now. Hello, I'm waiting for you to show your face. I don't much appreciate what you're doing there. Let's just go ahead and reload this, and actually rush through this whole segment now that we know what's gonna happen. Take care of business. Oh boy. Yeah, I think I took a little bit too much damage from the tank there, so might as well go ahead and redo this. No. That went smoother. Also, this thing does spin quite a bit faster, I think. I find. If it does kind of hesitate. Where's the gun? Where's the gun? I can't even see. Oh, there it is. I was wondering. Yeah, the radio antenna doesn't really make it. Jesus fuck. Make it very wieldy, but I don't really want to deal with another sniper, but that's a dead end, so. So I guess I must. Hang on. Let me get this thing straight. I don't have to move quickly, so. Yeah, yeah, explosives all around. Yeah, only took one this time. Can't go that way, I'll take it. Nope, no, I don't know why. brought up the console, but apparently that's what that key does. Waiting for those guys to move in like they said they would. Where are they gonna frog? Yep, they are. How about actually moving in instead of throwing stuff? Apparently they were both using shotguns too. Nothing that way. More shield and radio that's apparently transmitting nothing and receiving nothing. Well, there's a regular guard, so I'm guessing this is, oh boy. A less horrible area. He's not gonna say anything though. Yeah. But can you not let me in here?
Okay, I'll cover you.
Do you know how to open this? Because, oh, apparently you do. There, now get out of my way, please. Oh boy, all these supplies, I'm guessing we're getting ready for something. I'm not quite sure what that would be though.
I'll be happy to survive this with all my parts.
Well, you're talking to someone with the same opinion, but... but I'm not sure how much I can actually expect to have that happen. So, here's a problem. We actually found a pretty nifty room with a bunch of supplies, but it also seems to be a dead end. And as far as I can tell, there's no real way to proceed. From the area we came from, but might as well look again. And I guess we didn't have to go into the room with supplies. Hang on, is this a new area that we can jump out into? It might be. No, it isn't. That's the thing. Again. I'm sure we already checked out this whole area. Getting killed by that thing. So let's go down and go out the normal way. Oh, here we go. I thought, but now that's how we came in. Break the table, so. And the radio. Not so sure about that box, but Black Mesa. Well, we killed the sniper. I think. Very vaguely see what was up. Yeah, I see now, Jesus Christ. This is pretty dumb, but we've been doing platforming like this all the game, so I don't know, I guess should be expectable, so I guess I might as well save before I try this again. Lest I keep getting blasted by that thing. Is that even the correct thing? Yes it is. This is perfectly intuitive, I'm sure you'll agree. Well, I kind of became tenacious enough. When I was playing through Zelda Souls, that I guess. You know, anything short of that level of bullshit will be manageable. That guy tried to pull the same trick, I see. Didn't quite work. Alright. And I'm about to run out of explosive rounds, but hey, they've been useful. Where are you? How do I hear a very faint echo? It's a nice detail. So now where are we going? Okay, open up the shortcut first. And run into another dead end. Yeah, this is not the best level, from what I can tell. Right, there's in an open door over there, an open passageway more like. Guess that's what we're aiming for. You know, people, I've read about this game, and apparently the part of this game that people complain the most about is the final levels, because apparently they hate the platforming in those. I don't know if it's like this at this point, I can only imagine what that would be like. There we go. Oh boy, that's another one of those things. I'm glad I saw it in time, at least. Commandeer this at least. But for what purpose? It's not really that bit of a range that we have. Oh, I see. Well, I know there's another one of those guys that survived. But apparently he's getting killed by other two military guys. So I'm happy with that. What's the... Oh, I see. That's a nice surprise. Is that guy not gonna come after me? Can I just, well, he seems to be just chilling out, so, Oh boy. Nope, I got his attention. Well, maybe if I try a different approach, I can deal with that guy. He's in trouble. How about now? There we go. Simple enough. So I guess since we've opened up another shortcut to this part, we can go back and refuel our ammo supply. And apparently he just decided that he's had enough. kind of want to chill out for the rest of the day, I guess. So let's see what's beyond that door that we apparently blasted open. I'm sure there was a guy there the whole time. Hang on. There we go. Simple enough, and now we can proceed. Apparently we have not made it out yet. Now there's war teams coming after us. So we just lie peacefully in wait. Take care of them easily. Oh boy. How many of those guys are there? We have to rush past them, is that what I'm saying? They apparently just keep spawning, so maybe we're not supposed to use all our ammo on them, after all. Scout our loss, I guess. Oh wait. Or we could do this, that's also an option. Fighting. I wonder how it's extending to where I am. How do we get down? That's how. How can we avoid death? By growing things that will keep us from dying. Well, we kind of can, but then there's stuff like this that apparently we cannot. And I question why. Since it's kind of indispensable. To get that thing, but I have no idea how to reach it. Crouch jumping doesn't really work. And I cannot get higher again, so might as well. What's that noise I'm hearing? I don't know, but apparently I got blown up further. Oh, I see what that noise is. I see how apparently that will bring about my death. Let's just take care of things. like this. Or try to. Yeah, I don't really see how to deal with that. Just like this. Oh goodness. Well, later, Steve. I don't know how much that's going to work. Since things are going like this at this point, hang on. Let me try a different approach. Can we stop those things from spawning? It doesn't look like we can. Ah, goodness gracious. Hang on. Yeah, this doesn't seem very doable right now. Why don't we just try to rush past all of these things? Like, doesn't work that well for us. So how do we deal with this? Well, I certainly hope I didn't just get screwed at any rate. Hang on. Actually, that's worth it. Hello? Move into... Oh god. That's why we couldn't proceed. Well, this isn't exactly fair, that great for us in terms of survival chances. Alright, is that all of them?
Final fracture detected.
I'd say that's gonna have to be good enough now. What is that? Well, I could have just done that. Well, yeah, that's what I thought. You know, I don't know how much longer this level is going on, but it's going to go on. Hang on. I think I see what to do is just press that and then jump on this thing and then be immediately placed in the path of death. Sure how that worked, but not quite willing to accept that. Also, apparently I saved right before that. Not good. Let's try this one more time. Oh. How did I bounce back? Well, yes, Punk falling asleep again is pretty much the only explanation I can think of as to why it'd still be here. Alright, now let's save again. As you know, he did say he was going to sleep in like a couple of hours ago. Right. Yeah, I thought something would come out of that thing. Right after I opened it. Oh boy. And shut down. That's not very nice. Yeah, and we're gonna have to kill those guys again. That's great. Hang on. You know what? Okay, maybe not. It's not really that efficient anyway. And I would like to use explosive rounds, but I'm very low on those. What a waste of these guys. Now let's save again. Maybe, yeah, apparently that's not a bouncy thing. Like the last one we saw that looked like that was. Alright. Yeah, even though I'm pretty sure I... What am I shooting? Because it kind of looks like I'm blowing myself up at this thing. Yeah, I am. Where am I? Am I shooting too low? Is that it? Oh, wait, maybe. Maybe I should do this. Maybe that'll help things. Just get the obstacles out of the way. I know there's at least three of those guys. The other one got blown up already. Oh boy. And they keep on fighting. I shall stay out of sight until I hear things calm down. Oh boy, war chance. So who won? Since apparently they're all dead. I'm forced to assume that that thing's still operational. Also, I hear another soldier somewhere. Don't see them though. Go ahead and leave. What's left lying around? No, apparently the tank is not in use anymore, I guess. Someone came out of it? I don't know. And let's see what awaits us. Power 55%. probably ammunition is the only answer to that, but we try to get to the place where the water gun was. Yeah, I guess so. We could jump across, and indeed we have to. Things I was gonna say, and then I saw the things that I heard. Did not like this. Munitions. Very much. Apparently, I cannot disintegrate to this guy. At least get to the end of the level. Anytime within the next 10 years. Oh, fuck. I'm pretty sure they saw me. Or maybe not. Maybe they're fighting something else. At least until I reach the end of the stage. Even though it's not ending. Also, I see a guy up there on the roof, but apparently he hasn't tried to do anything so far. Except that. I didn't realize that that guy would drop another grenade down like that. What if I go this way? Does this lead anywhere? It looks like it does, but it doesn't actually. That's great. Also, I see another guy up there. That's nice. Stay still, please. Close and personal. And now that I've gone into the building, where am I going to end? Oh, that's where. Well, maybe this guy will. Oh boy. Let's say maybe this guy will show me how the subtle charges work, but yeah, that wasn't a very nice thing to witness. Hello? Oh boy. There we go. I don't much appreciate what they do back then. Now what? Now they're killing Headcrush, really. Oh no, I see where that guy is. Apparently there's still head crabs around. So that's great. More health. What else? Another dead end? Seriously, no. Well, another, upon first inspection, dead end, I didn't read. Hello? No? Oh, I see, there's something there. That's where we have to go. Well, I don't know what people were complaining about when they said that. That Mirror's Edge had some cryptic 3D platform. Well, you know, many years before we had this. And of course, it's never the first place I look. Alright, now let's save again. Always assume that there's going to be more of these guys around.
Stand back.
What?
Hello.
Hello. Could have helped me out back there, you know.
Oh, what's that stench?
Oh boy. Guess we need this guy too.
Why not? Didn't want to die alone.
To help us out with the door down here. There you go.
I don't know if we should go any further. This doesn't look right.
Well, you can stay wherever you want, so you don't have to keep going. This looks very familiar. In fact, this looks like a place where we've already been, but maybe with a slightly different configuration. Right, oh boy. Yeah, maybe don't get hit by the lightning strikes from those guys. And also try to figure out what changed and if there's actually any way to go forward now. If there is, I still haven't seen it. We jumped on the roof last time we were here and then we fell into the building. What if we keep going in this direction? Well, there's a thing. The door we cannot open. Apparently there's a way. If there was a way for us to Maybe bring that guy down here, maybe he can open the door, I don't know. I guess it's worth a try. He says he doesn't want to go any further though.
Roger that, let's run like hell.
Gone. Shep is coming, alright. Well, here you are. Yeah, I guess he will open this thing up. There we go. Is the level over yet? That's a no then. Oh boy. Oh boy, it's one of those things. They're kind of unkillable. From what I've seen. Nope, the ride never ends. Doesn't look like it's after us anymore. Oh boy. Do I hear another sniper, or is that just a fatalist in me? Oh boy. Well, at least now I know that apparently jumping down on those things means that you do not get hurt. I feel that they're less like a fan, more like, oh goodness.
Forget about Freeman. We're abandoning the base. If you have any last bomb targets, mark them on the tactical map. Otherwise, get the hell out of there. Repeat, we are pulling out and commencing airstrikes. Give us targets or get below.
Oh boy, well. Tolkien command airstrikes now. I guess we can do that. Can we target that from the corner? Oh, yes we can. Can we target the gate that leads to it? Oh, shoot, wrong key. Yes we can. Oh boy, can we target that thing that apparently did follow us after all? I think we might be able to if I can get the key. Oops, right. Hello? Oh, what? Barely missed, apparently. And now it's that. Over there. And now it's moving around. Where's it going? Oh boy. That's not good. Whatsoever. Oh boy. No, that's not good. How about reloading and trying this one more time?
We're abandoning the base. If you have any last bomb targets, mark them on the tactical
map. Let's do this again.
Get the hell out of there. Repeat.
Nope.
We are pulling out and commencing airstrikes. Give us targets or get below.
Is that thing gonna come again? Because I have a feeling that we can kill it with one of these explosions. Maybe. maybe not. What if we aim a bit further down here? Oh, there it comes. Oh boy. Now a bit further down. And a bit further to the right. Try this time. Well, apparently it's hurting him, but not that much. And now it's coming this way. So I guess it's either get him the first time or you don't get him at all. Oh boy, oh boy. Damn it, the water. Can we jump across this gap? No, it's too far, so I'm not entirely clear on how we're supposed to deal with this. Oh boy. But it's shooting fire at us. Hang on. I need to figure this out a bit. Could wait for it to come by. Try again. No, apparently we hit it right on the nose this time. That's good. Apparently I was aiming too far in this direction the other time. But now the question remains how we're gonna get over there. Looks like there's something that's supposed to extend from here, but I really don't know how we're supposed to extend that. Well, I don't expect it has anything to do with, hang on. With anything from the area that the big monster came from. Can't actually get up there from that thing. Gotta use this. What if we... blast this thing? Doesn't really do anything. Yeah, this is John Freeman in... No, this is actually... Concerned the half-life and death of Gordon Freeman. It's quite a famous game. Also, Gordon Freeman cannot figure out how to get from one end of this thing to the other. It's very curious as to how this is supposed to work. Just gonna look to see if there's anything down here that might provide a clue, but he's going to fail to find any such thing. He sees this thing and wonders as to what its purpose is. He is getting very perplexed by all this. There's a clear way through there, but apparently no way to reach it. Actually, let me check something real quick before I resort to that. damn, my arms are stiff. Apparently I completely failed at interpreting this correctly. Also couldn't get up there. Apparently I'm not supposed to do anything on that side, you know, where the entrance is. But rather over here, also, let me bring this back into view. Is that the correct place? Apparently it is. Didn't exactly do anything though. There we go. That took long enough. And was perfectly intuitive. Much like every other part of this game. No. Really now. Well, now we know that. Yeah, the funny thing is, DSP did play Black Mesa, which was the apparently a Source remake of this game, or at least part of it. And you know all the problems he was apparently having. I don't think he had to deal with this. Wait. Apparently I'm on the right track here, but yeah, that was one of the earliest streams and DSP content streams that I have, for that matter. Yeah, this isn't going that great. Yeah, funnily enough, I was commenting a bit earlier about how apparently crouch jumping is kind of a thing in this game, even though it's never actually brought up as a move. There we go, that's how we're supposed to do it. And it can be useful, but you never actually have to do it, I don't think. Like, it's a requirement. Oh, that didn't quite do it. Yeah, in I thought in Black Mesa it did, but not in this version. Because, you know, in Black Mesa there's actual jumps that require crouch jumping to actually finish the game over. Well, I don't think that's the case in this game. Well, there are some special places, I think, that well, I haven't played the tutorial in quite a long time, actually. I have a very vague memory of that. You might be right, actually. I think there was a pipe jumping segment. Oh boy. Do You see what I see? We've got until the end of the stage. And there is now another one that's apparently much in the same same vein. You know what? How long have I been streaming this game for? Since it's pretty much all I've been streaming. Almost 3 hours now. That's great. Also, I tapped out so I couldn't hear that bell when they were getting crushed by falling debris. But apparently, we're on our way to the Lambda complex. Oh boy! So I guess it's gonna be like a puzzle of standing in the right place at the right time, where you can be crushed by falling blocks. So it's like Tetris. Seriously. Oh boy. Hang on. I don't think you get a very slight hint as to what's about to fall by seeing the debris. That segment. Oh boy. Well, almost got it, I think. That, I suppose, and we can go through now.
Forget about Freeman! We are cutting our losses and pulling out! Anyone left down there now is on his own! Repeat, if you weren't already, you are now!
Alright. Apparently they're giving up. Also, I don't know what any of this is doing, but... I'm tampering with stuff like this. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't do that. Maybe I shouldn't touch that power box. Hang on. Does that happen regardless of whether I touch anything? Am I actually the one triggering it? I think I'm actually the one triggering it, that's right. So yeah, you know what? Since I've been playing this for nearly 3 hours now, I think I'm going to take a break from this. Whoops. Hang on, I didn't think that that would quit out of the game entirely. Kind of wanted to take another look at the tutorial before I close it completely. Here we go. Do I need to reset the game capture? No, apparently I don't. So let's see. Options. I guess I don't really see the option for all the training thing. I guess in new game? Training room, there we go. Let's see if they do mention crouch jumps in this.
Hello and welcome to the Black Mesa Hazard Course, where you'll be trained in the use of the hazardous environment suit. I am your holographic assistant. Let's begin by stepping into your suit. You can see it suspended up ahead of you. If you see one of these devices, press it and...
Welcome
to the HEV Mach 4 protecting system. Hazardous environment conditions.
Moving around in your HEV.
Yeah, I decided to take a break from the main game. Kinda want to find out whether or not the crouch jump is mentioned in this right now.
We will practice in the hazard course is basic jumping. You will attempt to get over this set of pipes using only your run and jump commands. It helps to get a running start. Watch me and then try it yourself.
All right.
Good work. Those two scenes can be tricky. Proceed to the next.
You will now duck under the next set of obstacles. Please note that crouching will automatically shift your suit into the...
Well, so far no mention of it.
Very good. I hardly noticed you. Move on to the next area.
Now we will combine skills.
Oh boy.
You need to jump, duck, and then jump again.
Oh.
This will prepare
wait.
You for the next room, where you will have to use both...
That's what you mean.
Good work. Psst. You look prepared for the next
room. Yeah. Is the crouch jump coming up?
Get into these pipes. You will have to signal your suit to make a duck jump. Right at the mouth of the pipe and continue to
so
press
they
forward.
Do expect to know this. Well, that makes sense. I mean,
go into a crouch. It's true.
I have seen the
comes in handy.
Yeah, I don't think there's like any part of the game from what I've seen where you have to do this to proceed, but there's like some stuff that you can
nice job.
Only reach with that. So what's left of the tutorial, I mean? Ladders?
Walk directly into the ladder, look up, and continue moving forward.
Much like in Thief, yes.
The next three jumps get harder each time, but they are... Great work. Now there's one more style of long jumping that requires its own charging module. Seen here.
Oh, I see.
To activate your long jump, you will have to duck and move forward, and then launch into a jump. Once you're up on the platform, press the button, and I will demonstrate the move.
All right. I don't think I've ever actually had to do this, but I'll move forward. Hang on.
Nope.
Well, apparently it's a thing, though. Yeah, no, I didn't remember this at all. Well, kind of. Apparently you have to run, duck, then jump. Yeah, I pretty much didn't look at the tutorial when I started this playthrough, so I didn't know that that was a thing either.
Please start the lift by moving up to the button. Now that you're up here, there's only one way down. Find the target on the floor below and do your best to hit it. If you take any damage from the fall, we will administer medical care at the next station. You will find med kits like this one throughout the Black Mesa compound. To restore your health, walk up to a med kit and press your use key. Your health will recover gradually until you are at full health or the kit is depleted. Once the light goes out, a med kit cannot be reused. To spin that bridge, walk up to the control wheel.
Yeah, I wasn't sure whether or not, you actually had to hold down the key for some of these wheels, but you do.
Sometimes you'll need to rely on more than just your suit to get through a tight place. If you can't push the obstacle out of your way, you might try pulling it.
You can pull things, huh? I actually did not remember this either, but alright. Think of a few situations where I could have used that, but apparently you can pull. Oh wow, pull things as well. I guess gotta. I haven't really seen any puzzles though where you need to pull a box. Oh god. Well, it doesn't really help if the boxes slide like that. Like you're in an ice rink, you see. Blue.
Activate your
super
flashlight. Great. Remember, your flashlight drains power, so switch it off when you don't need it.
So how long is the tutorial anyway? Oh boy, there's actual weapon tutorials, I didn't remember this.
And firing the attached grenade launcher. Please pick up your weapon and advance to the firing station.
Why do you have to use a rifle though? It's pretty inaccurate weapon.
To complete the course. But if you miss the first time, don't worry. It will come around again. Try to reload during pauses rather than waiting to run out of ammunition at a critical time. To fire your grenade launcher, use your alternate fire button. Certain targets will break only when hit by grenades.
Alright. Like what?
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, seriously? Right. All right. There's another. Just gonna say there's another two targets. Well, that's not very fair, is it?
Your ATV suit monitors blood oxygen levels. Warning.
Yeah, whatever you say.
See the blood oxygen indicator on your suit's heads-up display, returning to its previous level. You are free to swim on to the end of the course.
Oh, I see.
The charging unit for your hazardous environment. When you are running low on power, step up to any charger and press your use key. Your suit will recharge. If you pass through fire, proximity to radiation, activate the Geiger counter and radiation display. Biohazards are also indicated with a luminous timer.
Well, unless you actually fall in the sludge, you should be fine.
Please advance to the next area.
Well, at this point I'm not sure how much more there could be, I mean. I wonder if this transitions into the actual start of the game. Oh wait. I remember doing something here.
Lead the security guard into the next room.
Hang on. I have a better idea. Oh boy. Well, I didn't remember these things being a factor, I can tell you that much. Oh, come on. Yes! Alright, now what? What are you looking at? Well, we got a gun. We get to practice with this now, instead of the rifle, which kind of sucks. Oh, we can normally break those things. Well, fuck you too. Also, yeah, I'm pretty sure I just lost since there's no way to proceed once you've done this. Okay, yeah. Green cans. Actually, No clip, yeah. Actually, how do you turn that on? I figured out how to no clip it, I guess. Submit.
Access denied.
No clip on. No clip one. No.
Is denied.
Hang on. Well, it says it highlights this. Oh, hang on. Cheats one. I see. No. No, I'm not trying to pause. I'm trying to do this. No command. Oh, no, no ship. No, I meant no clip. Really? Hang on.
Access.
Huh. That's weird. Hang on. Think I can figure this out if I can. If I can just, doesn't work. Clip one, no clip on, no clip through. I don't know what to tell you. You know what? One moment. What if I make a quick save here? Clearly a good idea, and I don't know, go back to the main game and try to do this here. No clip. No clip. Oh, it, yeah, apparently that's apparently it just doesn't work because it's a tutorial, since if I go back to the actual game it does work. Also, I guess just found the box where the rocket goes into. Out of there. Also, yeah, we can get an example of how apparently snipers are literally headstones that explode into flesh. That's great. But yeah, Half-Life. Apparently I'm rather close to the end of the game now, but yeah, that was that. After that quick foray into no clip mode, which for some reason does not work in the tutorial. I'm not quite sure how to proceed. Well, apparently Steam's busy uploading my my save file to the cloud, I guess. Hold on, I'm gonna look something else up. Actually going to look something up on Google and I completely forgot what it was. Oh yeah, this is from the old Sims 1, this game I haven't played in forever. I'd like to tell you that this would be a good time to end the stream. I'll try to get some sleep, but I'm actually not that sleepy even though I've been up all night. Hang on a minute. I don't know if this will be the case, but what happens if I go into this folder where I keep the hot links to all of my games that aren't Steam games. And I look down here. What will I find? Also, why do the icons always take so long to load? What is it with Windows Explorer and not wanting to load the icons? Also, I've been drinking more of this extremely mild, I guess, thing over the course of the stream, but I, oddly enough, I think I felt more buzzed when I started drinking it than later on. I would say I actually got it quieter as the night goes on, went on. Which I guess... Oops. What are you talking about? Which I guess kind of confirms something I thought earlier, which is pretty much... being buzzed or drunk or sleep deprived is pretty much all the same to me, and what that amounts to is... The fuck are you talking about? Yes, whenever that happens, I just get quieter. What are you talking about? One moment. What is this? That's disappointing. What if I go into this? No. That's completely unrelated. No, definitely don't do that. How about... Yeah, do that. Don't do any of this stuff, though. I already told you to do that. Still doesn't work, and I don't know why. I feel like it really should work. Well, this is disappointing. Hang on, I can fix this, surely. How long is it gonna take if I just do this? Oh boy. Oh boy. I have a feeling this is gonna take way too long to be worth the trouble, but... What is this? Also, I guess what if I open up a new tab and... Oh no. That'll be quiet. What it's telling me is something about permissions. No, skip that song like I always do. Skip that one too. I just restart. I should probably change the order of that. Blah 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 blah. Yes, I'm pretty sure this already happened. Determined. See if I can find out if I can get this to work. Go to the thing, go to the old archive download. Look for this. Mount that on the virtual drive. You would be so kind, but of course you won't. I need to actually start this off manually and then add that in. Because you're too incompetent to do so yourself. Need to tell you how to do everything. To this folder down here that I was just at. Open this file. Put it in the virtual drive. Or not? What the hell is this? Is there any particular reason why you're telling me that don't want to do this? Alright. Now you do. Alright, now can we go to where that virtual drive actually is? Yes, we can. Is this what we need? Hang on. No. What if I run this application right here on the CD that isn't actually a physical CD? What will happen if I do that? I ask you. Oh boy. Will it actually let me do it, though? I have to wonder. Will it actually run, or will it just fake out on me like it did? Is this actually going to happen, or are you just trying to jip me? still waiting to hear the answer. Is there any particular reason why I'm not seeing anything yet? Minimize, minimize, minimize. Go back. How about... hang on. Maybe if I do this, I'll be able to find out what's actually going on. But who knows? Really making any bets after that. Hello? You know, this really should respond. It's kind of distressing that it doesn't. Like 30 seconds and, you know, the Ctrl-Alt-Delete thing I pressed still not returning any results. That's bizarre. What if I unmount this? No, that doesn't change anything. Oh, wait a moment. I think I know what happened. Yeah, that was a problem. I forgot that that wasn't actually logged in right now. Alright. Now then, is the process running or what? It doesn't look like it is. Let's try again, why don't we? It really should be running right now, but I don't see anything of the sort in the process list. What are you doing to me? Hang on. What if I try starting this up from this end? Will that change anything? It will not. Why will it not change anything? Is there any reason why you're doing this right now? Try this one more time with a different option, which will apparently return the same result of nothing. Maybe if I try this variation. Seriously now. You know what? Screw it. Wait a moment. You know, if I start this up, is there going to be an option to... No? That's kind of weird. Oh well. Well, time to go into a bit of a different process. So yeah, you know what, I think I can't think of one thing to hold anyone who's very confused by this over. While I try to see if this can, if this is going to work at all. Something very yes, I know. Shut up, Paul. Hello? No, fuck. Do I really have all of this? Well, no. Oh no, this is not working right, so... Oh wow, 3.5 gigabytes. So we're gonna have to do an overhaul. Well, before I resort to that, let me see if I can get this... to work on the... On the meantime, well, note, well, I got pretty far in it. I mean, I got to the gargoyles and... And I went a little bit of a length into the garden area with all of the trees that drop the clumps of stuff that cure poison. When you kill them, and I actually got the moonlight butterfly at one point, but I couldn't beat the gargoyles or the moonlight butterfly. Since I was far too unprepared for both of those fights,